And 275 miles of Interstate 35 separating Dallas and San Antonio. Guys, right now those two teams worlds apart. The question that begged coming in, how much resistance would Tony Parker find in the lane from Eric Dampier? Avery, not much there.
No, not much there. Tony Parker, that's one of his best moves, left to right, and then finish it off with a spin.
Got into the lane once again. Parker had 31 points in the first half. Then Josh Howard started going to work, Jalen.
And he's the key for the team. Dirk Nowitzki, Jason Terry, for the most part, are consistent. Josh Howard has been inconsistent. And when he puts up 28 points and gets to the line 13 times, he's being aggressive and effective.
Boy, Parker with the jump shot worked until he ended up with 43. Jason Kidd with the miss. Ryan Hollins with the putback.
Big off the bench. 8 big rebounds and 3 block shots for Ryan Hollins.
Mavs, sorry, Avery, go up 3-1 now in the series. And you look at Parker and Duncan combined, they had 68 points. That was the bulk of San Antonio's offense. Parker's 43 was actually the third highest in Spurs playoff history.